come to rape our planet and kill us.